up more hot peppers. At least one. Can't have enough chile. As my father would say, would put hair on your chest. Oh, yeah. Okay, let's put some clothes on. Sorry, Link. Hey, where's all your stuff? One more. Let's put this thing on. Okay, we're good. Okay, so I guess the gig is to get over there to that little boat and go across the way. And I, from the second Sheikah shrine, I got, oh, let's pick these guys up because we're gonna need to make fire. Anything else in here? Oh, yeah. Oh, more. Well, I already have a Korok leaf anyway, so I don't need it. Somebody had a run-in with the Guardian some time ago. And I think if you use the magnesis, see that? Okay, so let's use the magnesis. No. No. Yes. There we go. Okay, now. Let's activate it. Release it and see what's inside of that. Amber. Okay, I don't need any more jewels and things. Though I'm sure it'll come in handy some other time, but... Oh, what is this? Oh! Yes! Absolutely! Oh, I need one of these really badly. Let's get rid of this guy. Come on, drop it. And let's get this guy, yeah. And let's make sure you're armed with that because you don't know what you're gonna get. Am I not armed? I am not armed with that. I need this. Put it away. Put it away. Link, put it away. Is there anything lying around here I need to know about? Anything else? Oh. Is that wood? How do I get across? Is there anything in the water? What else is over here? Let's go back here, see if there's anything metallic. Long and metallic, and then... Oh! Yeah, seared steak. Yeah, but I can't be using that thing. Apparently, it only has so many. What is this? I have a spear, I have an axe, I have two arms. Let me drop one of those because something tells me I'm going to be running across them. And I think I'm going to need that more than one of those. How am I going to get across here? I need to build a bridge. I can't jump in the water, so I'll freeze to death. That much I do know. Put that away. Can I make it to the... Can I swim it? Can I swim to the rocks there? Something tells me I can't do that. Alright, folks. Is there some metallic thing around here anywhere, please? Other than the chest... Oh, maybe it's this stuff. Is it this? Those are just stones in the ground. I see flashing lights. Now more peppers. Is it something that I get from this side? I mean, like, literally, I bring it all the way from here? I don't think so. No. It'd be crazy to do that. Oh, nice. Okay, let's go here. Why does it say arm? Okay, so let's drop that. Well, the arm is probably better than the thing. The spear is only a 2. Mm. Well, I'm sure there are more of these guys running around here. Put that away. Can I use this? Can I use this as, like, this is really precarious stuff. Nope, I guess that doesn't do anything. Is there anything in the water that... Is there anything down there other than that? Well, we can bring that back up, but... You know, I hate the Wii controller when it's all said and done. I mean, it's clumsy, it's not intuitive. I don't like any of these joystick-driven things. I wish they had brought the Wii U back. I mean, the regular Wii, not the Wii U, but the Wii. I'm using the Wii U right now. Is there any way I can put that stay there. Is there anything in the water? Oh, another. Yet another chest. Oh, come on. And more amber, wow. Okay, so I guess this thing detects metal. Is there any other metal? Am I supposed to, like... Well, these... No, stop it. Put it away, Link. What happens if I stack these things up? Will they... carrying this thing around. Can you stack them up on one another? I guess not. How am I gonna get this across this thing? I forgot. I know I saw it on a... There doesn't seem to be anything. Boy, this thing has a range on it too, doesn't it? It goes all the way across. And I should have used that for something. And so where's the other one? Did it go downstream? Did I lose it completely? Like totally? I gotta get up there. I gotta get to the Sheikah Shrine. I think there's probably another one down here. Maybe there's another way. Do I have to cross the river? Maybe there's another way to go around. Let's go up here on this side and see what it looks like. Let's see if... what's going on up here. Okay, acorns. Let's pick up acorns. What's here? There's a theory as you climb up. Ew, okay. Interesting. Do I... nothing there. And there's the Sheikah Shrine, or one of them. Alright, somebody's sneaking up on me. Who is it? Oh. Oh, okay, that's... Oh, jeez. Watch out for the bombs. Jeez. Let's pick up an arrow or two and watch out because this has got bombs. Don't want to blow those up. Okay, so let's open that up. Yeah, arrows, good. That's something. And we're down on our hearts. And arrows and arrows and arrows and more horns and another shield. I don't need that. How are my weapons doing? A spear for a... I can't swap, it's only two. I'm having a hard time making decisions. I'm not gonna take the club because I already have one. Is there anything else here? Other than bombs? Explosives? Oh, that's eat. Glazed mushrooms. Let's do a skewer. Oh, yeah. Higher? Something tells me I'm in for a fight. Because he doesn't look like the other bokoblins. Oh. Oh. Is he coming back up for me? Oh, he's tough, man. Check it out. He's gonna get me if I don't watch it. I need to eat. I better eat, like, really fast. This whole business of trying to figure out what you're gonna eat is so...
Hmm.
Where is this guy? See, he's there. And how am I on my arrows? I recovered some of them, but... Uh-oh. Where's my bow and arrow? Ah! I have another bow and arrow somewhere in here. I just have one left. Equip it, equip it, equip it! Yes, thank you. Oh, there he is. I died. Oh. Yes, let's try this again. What am I going to do with this guy? More hearts. Ugh. All right. I get another crack at it. Where is he? Okay, so let's go back here. More hearts, huh? That whole glazed mushrooms. Well, that just gives you a little bit more endurance, but what about... Okay, but I need... What am I going to do with this thing? Eat it. Where is this guy? Oh, I can't? Where's my spike boku shield? Come on, 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 come on. I already have one. 10. Drop it. Back. Pick it up. Where is he? Is he gone? Did I make it through? More amber. What happened to this guy? Did I kill him? I guess I did. Seriously, he's not here? Where are his goodies and leavings? They usually, when they die, they leave something. Or did he run away? Where are we? Let's see what we can do up here and take a look-see. Take a look around. Well, there's a nice due north spot, right? Between those two trees is due north. Be looking at Hyrule Castle. You want to orient yourself. I wonder if I should break out my, what do you call it, the amiibo. Get, oh, thank you.
Oh.
My scope? I have a scope? Is there something under here I should know about? Search. Oh, okay, more amber. Is there something underneath I should do? I know that. Why do I get the impression I should come up here and do something about this rock? Really spectacular view. But I need to get to that shrine. There's another one. There was a place where you're supposed to be able to take your shield and snowboard down this place. I'm gonna have to learn that. That's not it. How does one do this? I'm gonna have to go down. Come on, Link, you can go down. So what's the trick? This is a perfect place to practice doing this. What's the gig? You get out your shield, and you do what with it? Drop it? No. No, don't waste your arrows. Woo. Is it this? Well, it's the jumping, right? Jumping is involved. I know that much. How do I drop my... Oh, somebody's gonna have to teach me how to do that. Or I'm gonna have to figure it out the hard way. I know it involves jumping, and it involves a shield. Maybe not that shield, maybe a different shield. That one looks a little rough. We can use one of the lesser shields, like that one. Okay, so jumping with this. Yeah. Alright, I have to figure out what the combination is. Oh dear, we have some more of these guys! Is there an arrow hanging around down here? Can I retrieve my arrow? There it is. Can I sneak up on these guys? Do they have goodies? They look like they're having a good joke over there. They don't look like they're... Can we climb up this and sneak up on these guys? I'd like to know if any of these other... am I the only person that climbs? Can any of these other monsters or critters... Look, they're just sitting there having a good old time. They're cracking jokes. They're all laughing. They're dancing. And I'm so close to the shrine anyway, right? There it is. Finally. Get into one of these things. Boy, that was a long one. Yes, if I find a metallic object. I like how they use the piano. And that Sheikah tear. That tear. Those tears. They're so powerful. They have such significance. I get the cryonis. Create a pillar of ice from water surface. Builds ice pillars that are very stable. These pillars can be used in stepping stones or as obstacles. Use cryonis on the ice pillar to break it. Okay, so I presume... I presume you do this, right? Like this? Oh, what? Wait. Alright, so there. Hello? Freeze. Ooh, and then the issue is, can you jump? Or you just build another one? Alright. Let's just do it again. I mean, we're supposed to do this for everything? Oh, okay, so... And... to be close enough so you can... Nope. Oh, you have to... I'm missing the jump button. In previous Zelda games, you could jump automatically. It was an auto jump, and now you don't have that anymore. You have to literally control the jump. And that's too far away. Literally too far away. Or maybe I can jump it. Okay, so let's get this. There we go, you can do that. Alright, and then what? How do you lift the gate unless you climb over it? Can you climb the gate? Can you leap over it and just grab it? No, yes, yes. No. Get up. Get up, Link. Alright. So, having said that... Is there a lever? Is there something I hit? Is there something anywhere in this room that looks like I can... Is there anything metallic? How about... No, there's nothing. Do we hit things? Hit objects? Well, do I have any... Boku. Well, badly damaged. Well, I don't know. I get the impression that there's something to hit. But that isn't it. Let's go get the arrow. Is there some kind of activating thing? Is there something... Oh! This thing isn't all the way to the floor. Okay. That's the gig. It's gotta be there. Right? Yes? No? No? Yes? You have to position it. Aim underfoot. No, I don't want to aim underfoot. Or I could. Ah, okay. You lift it. Okay. Got through. I didn't see that. Oh, what's going on here? Oh, it's one of these. Oh, jeez. Oh. Oh. Got it. Oh, jeez. Oh, what's that? Ancient screw. What's here? The arrow. Yay. Any more arrows? Lost arrows? Look for the arrows, because you can always use those. Alright. What? dear, here we go again. Okay, we need to lift things, right? Lift things up. Now, why do we need to go with these? Oh, it's got a teeter-totter. It's a teeter-tottering kind of a thing. Okay, here we go. This is gonna be really... No, aim outward, please. Alright, that's better. I would prefer to have something a little bit more steady underneath my feet here. What I can do is maybe go underneath, very dangerously so, and do this. But not underfoot, please. I guess not. Well, this is probably as good as it's gonna get, right? Let's see, we can't get up there. And do something like this. There we go. Okay. Good enough. Oh, and there's the guy. It's why do I feel... Oh, yeah. Yes, we have stuff to gather now that we've got that there. Do it. Do it, Link. There we go. Yeah, that helps. Not very powerful, though. My inventory is full. Okay, well... I'll get rid of one of my torches. That traveler spear is not all that great. Is there anything else in this room I can get? Anything else? Is that where I came from? That's where I came from. I guess that's it. Oh, be careful. Link! Jeez. Anything on this side I should know about? Yes, no, no, yes. I guess that's it. Okay. Finally. And I still have one more to go. That will be in the next episode, and I promise it won't be so arduous. Okay. some obvious hints. Okay. I think this is a good place to stop. Next time I will get off the mountain and get into the fourth shrine and then finally get off of this plateau. This is driving me nuts. And I need to learn how to shield surf, as it were. I've seen that done already. Oh, wait a minute. Wait. Before we do anything, let's see what's down there.